हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द मनी वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट गाइस पोको मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस पोको मोबाइल गाइस प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू टर्न ऑन प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड इन पोको मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू यूज प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड सेटिंग, हाउ टू यूज एंड हाउ टू टर्न ऑन प्राइवेसी पासवर्ड वन बाय वन एंड स्टेप बाय स्टेप फ्रेंड्स वी विल टॉक अबाउट। सो फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर डिवाइस फोन सेटिंग। After turn on phone setting, friends, you can see this tap interface in your Poco mobile. Friends, in your Poco mobile, open your phone. Password and security setting. After password and security setting, friends, click here privacy password setting. And friends, click here use privacy password setting. And friends, you want to own your privacy password. So friends, draw pattern for privacy password. Then you can own privacy password setting and you can use it. So friends, I will use this pattern for privacy password. I will use draw guys again same pattern. Next option, as you have account, show me account so you can add, and you don't have, so friends click here not now option. And friends, now you can use your privacy password setting. So friends, if you click here file option, you want to private your files. So friends, click here three line option, private save file setting. Friends, click here cancel option, draw pattern. And you can check your private save file. Did you have any hide files? And friends, you want to draw your device pattern. Click here three dot option. Friends, if you click here, so you can refresh your private save file setting. And friends, click here add file option. And you can add guys files. You want to add photos, videos. Select your photos, videos. You want to private. Select OK option. Photo and video will private. So like this way, you can use privacy password setting on your Poco mobile after on privacy password setting. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.